before we string you up there, Mama.
Just this.
Down at once! Stop! Stand back!
What are you doing? You're too late. The doctor's already dead.
Not necessarily. Sometimes, perchance, there's a brushstroke of hope, a wisp of mystic fate, that can awaken a sleeping heart.
Am I crazy? Just an hour ago he was dead, a hulking beast, and now he's alive and talking like an old coward.
It's because of him. A half-crazed genius. Not only had he risked his own life to save mine, but he's given me the power of speech and a brilliant mind.
Oh, yeah? You're so brilliant. What is 9 times 9?
81.
That is brilliant! But I don't understand. What can you do?
The inspector's right. There appears to be no... Wait. I feel a faint pulse.
Nonsense.
Maybe I'm not too late after all.
Nonsense.
Bruised, yes, but not broken. And his spinal cord appears to be intact.
Is there a chance?
Yes, 1 in 1,000,000. Still, if his dimethylaminoamidazole, benzine, and sulfonic acid in his subcortical brain fluid is balanced, then all I'll have to do is stimulate his cortex. How? I've got it! Does anyone have a hatpin?
Here.
Hold him steady. Ah! No. No. No.
Ah! Who stuck me with a hat pin?
He's alive. He's alive. He's alive.
You saved me. You brought me back to life. How can I ever thank you?
Nay, I should thank you for the humanity you've given me. Not only can I live a rich and full life, but maybe I can do good for those I've come to know.
Well, everybody, listen to him. I did it. The transference worked. He's magnificent.
You're both alive.
Oh, but not for long. They are both responsible for the death of Elizabeth Bennet.
Did somebody say my name? I'm sorry. I have been looking high and low for my left shoe.
Wait.
Oh!
If she's alive, then all the hangings are off. I know, you're disappointed. I'm disappointed. We're all disappointed. Nonetheless, you're free to go, Herr Doctor.
Thank you.
And you too, Herr Monster.
Darling, were those dreadful men going to hurt you?
Darling? Did you just call him darling?
Patrick, I realize it's a rather shabby thing for a chap to do to his career. I'm afraid I've fallen madly in love with you, fiance.
And I'm
deep love. At last she's not deep love. Been searching for deep love.
Yes!
Oh.
I got the blind date.
Oh my god, everybody! It's a miracle! My hump, it's gone!
Yeah!
Yeah!
Oh, no, wait. Just in the middle. Sorry about that.
Good evening. I see you have relocated to the Transylvania area. Perhaps to purchase a castle. I got things there.
I'm sorry, but that castle's not for sale. I'll be living in it from now on.
I'm going to join the family business.